once again to Tastes of Cebu, your twice monthly cooking show of CBN. Ang atong i-feature karong adlaw mao ang adobo nga nukos. What makes this particular recipe special? Kay mauni ang adobo nga nukos nga lutuon sa northern part of Cebu. Kanang ang karakteristik niya nga dili lang suka o asin o ahos ang ibutang, kundili adunay asukar. It has sugar in it. Why? Maybe you're asking why. It's because the northern part of Cebu features sugar cane plantations. So maybe that's one of the reasons why. I don't know the real reason for that until now. I have been asking people about it. But from my grandmother, this is what I learned. You know, this is how adobo nga nukos is cooked in the northern part of Cebu. So if you're in Bantayan, they will serve you adobong nukos that will taste like this. You're in Bugo or Sugut or the near north, this is what they will serve you, this kind of adobong nukos. So unsa may mga sambol niini, what are the ingredients? Nukos, of course, no? This kind of nukos. Mahimo sad katong talidis, no? The long and ano one that's called tarurot here. So first, we cut this into about 1.5 inch pieces. Just cut across like that. By the way, I have already cleaned this nukos. When it comes to you, it's like this. Well, you know, when you buy it in the market, inipalit nyo sa market, mo na itsura sa nukos. The whole thing, no? It's the whole thing like that. What you do, when you clean it, iniglimp you pull this out. Kunya, ang tanang bitay-bitay din eh. See, there's still another one. You have to throw away kay bunay maglangsa. Kunya, dili man gita gusto og langsa, ato ginang tantangon. I'll show this to you. This will also result to langsa. So any, I think these are innards or ang mga agianan sa pagkaon sa nukos, you know. It's part of the alimentary canal maybe of the squid, no? You have to remove all that. See? Oh, this one is clean, see? So, ang tentacles, kay taas ra kaayo, ato putlon. Ya kanipod, ato sa putlon. So they will be more or less in any size, no? So, kanipod atong hiwaon. We'll cut this. Di man kayo stricto ang paghiwa sa nukos. Basta, kanang ma-divide ba? Kay lisod po kayo in a family na agunon lang ang tibuok nukos sa usa ka tawo. Then, it will not, you know, be evenly distributed. Is it. So, some more cutting. Some people remove the head, the eyes. But for this occasion, we will leave the eyes there. Udako kayo, then divide it some more. Make it 5. Bili kayo istrikto. Now, kani, these are the ink sacs. No? Mauni mag... Ang sulod ani, like this one, for example, this one. What's inside is the thick ink of the squid, no? Kanang ito, mauna siya. You'd be surprised how dark and how thick the sauce of this adobo will become when we add this to the adobo, to the squid. The other ingredients for our adobo nga nukos are like, you know, the ingredients for a regular meat adobo. So, you have vinegar, sugar, salt, garlic, and black pepper. Na kay suka, asin, asukan, ahos o paminta, no? Parehigit sa adobo, magbuhat kag adobo nga baboy or adobo nga manok, no? So, ang primerong buhaton ani, ato ning ang nukos na pieces, ato ning i-fry in oil. Prituhon, no, sa mantika until magawas ang iyang kahumot. And then, we add slowly the other ingredients. Ako nang i-add ang atong nukos part. Ato ni siya gisalon sa mantika or prituhon sa mantika until kanang humot na magawas ang humot sa nukos. Atong feature dish karon ang adobong nga nukos, no? Ang adobong nukos nga style sa northern part of Cebu. Nga akong ipakita ganina unsay nakalahi sa iya sa ubang adobong nga nukos. Ang sikreto mao nga doon na siya'y sugar. Na siya'y asukar, no? So ang iyang timpla na luto na karon, makabatilawan ninyo ang sarsanga. Doon ay aslum, doon ay parat, doon ay balang tamis. O humot, kina ay ahos, na ay black pepper. Okay? For, ang nukos karon mahal-mahal gamay. Kay tag 300 na sa tabuan. You can imagine, tagpila sa supermarket, no? Hindi na nako hisgutan, pero kani 300 na ni siya. Ang inang buntag. Kay, ako man yun mismo ang niadto sa tabuan. Kay ako yung gusto mo pili, no? Sa nukos na gamiton. So, ang atong gipuno would be vinegar, sugar, salt, and black pepper. Siguro, makainunta na a dish like this, which could serve about 4 or 5 people. If you have another vegetable dish to accompany it, would cost you around 380 pesos. O paliton ang nukos sa carbon market or sa tabuan. This time it's in tabuan. So, happy eating and I hope you will try this dish, no? Ang adobong nukos sa Cebu. This is Tastes of Cebu once again and I'm Louella Eslau Alix, your regular host. And see you again next time. Bye!